What's good, Team GDG? We back in the building with another motherfucking reaction. Today we are almost finished with the Dave reaction, which is crazy. Shout out to all of y'all for rocking with the channel, rocking with this content, and supporting it. Y'all not only told me I should do this shit, y'all showed out and the numbers proved that shit. So thank y'all motherfuckers. So today is Dave Voices. I think there's a music video for this one, so we're gonna look at the video for this one. Before we get into that, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and go to my Twitch channel, GDG_Fury, and you can follow me on Twitch so you're there when we go live. Well, further delay, let's get into the motherfucking bars, you heard? I love that shit right there. All right, so let's listen to this shit and see where we at with this. Voices.
I gotta speak out. I know heartbreak well, man, I gotta run speed down. Me and suffering got the same dad. Me and pain go way back. And it's hard to explain, but oh my love, I hear voices. Oh my love, I hear voices when I sleep.
To be honest, I'm shocked that it took this long to get to one of these. This album been so thought-provoking, so deep with content, that I was waiting for something to light up the mood. And even this shit, the shit that he's saying, I have voices, he's still talking deep concept, but this is a lighter mood. I was expecting this to come way earlier in the album.
Oh my love, I hear voices, and the voices, they say you're everything that I need. I can't get my head. Look, I don't wanna waste time, but heart aches my G, I could get her on a FaceTime right now. Mother's life, I don't know envy, that nigga lives on the other side. But I struggle my brethren, and I hustle my best friend. I heard a regret, but I don't know him as well as my last few exes.
If I have to guess, this is probably the least liked song on the album. And this ain't a bad song either. It's just, after all the shit he's been talking and all the shit that, how deep this album is, this is like lollipop-ish, you feel me?
All this pain must be the reason. Voices, oh my love.
Still a vibe, still a bounce though.
I hear voices when I sleep. Oh my love, I hear voices, and the voices, they say you're everything that I need. I can't get my, I can't get my, my head. I can't get my.
No word of a lie, this is the only thing I'm skipping so far. Like, and it's not, like, again, it's not because it's bad. It's not bad. It's just that the rest of this album is hard hitting. It's hard hitting.
Used to sit down in a room all day and think to myself, what the fuck am I doing wrong? Sorrow's a bitch. I'm glad that she left and moving on.
Still got bars. Still got bars.
Never had no pot to piss in. Made so many wrong decisions till I fell in love with optimism. And our love is like the sweetest thing. Man grew up round sweets and cling. Now we pull up to the club with the sweetest things.
Hey.
Can't even play with a thing if she ain't 19 on the FIFA thing.
Facts, you better, yeah, well. He's still at that weird, where he was, he 22, 23 when he said this? All right, so yeah, I feel you. But yeah, no, nigga, you should know.
I don't care what beef man's in, you can't pull up round here on the Egypt thing. Oh my love, I hear voices. Oh my love, I hear voices when I sleep. Oh my love.
Actually, I'm kind of surprised that this wasn't, was this a major radio hit? This sounds like some shit that would be a major radio hit.
I hear voices. Voices, they say you're everything that I need. I can't get my,
just a vibe.
I can't get my head.
Just a fucking vibe.
I can't get my.
Yeah, that's just a vibe. That's just a vibe. I'm cool with it. The funny part is, like, if I would have played that before I came to the album, I probably would like it more. But after hearing the, it's just, he's been so heavy with his shit throughout this whole shit. This one is a throwaway. This one's light. This one's some like pop tune or whatever, but it was still good music, you heard? And without any further delay, get on with your motherfucking day. We only got one song left, you heard? Peace.